Hello, everybody. Today is Friday. That means we're doing a giveaway. And I want to first thank everybody for subscribing to my channel. It's more than I could have expected. On Sunday, I passed my 100 subscribers mark, so I decided to do a giveaway. Within about 3 days, I was up over 200 subscribers. So, instead of giving away one prize today, we're going to give away two prizes. I have two of these grappling hooks that I make. They also come with cords of whatever. There you do this. Good luck to everyone. I've got everyone's name in the random name picker. We're going to run the wheel and see who's going to get these things. We've got two grappling hooks. You can't see one because it's green, but I've got two of them, two sets of cords. Let's run the program and see who's going to take these home. All right, so I got the random name picker loaded up here on my computer. We've got everyone's name listed here. There were 223 subscribers, I believe, but yep, you're all in there. I've already double checked it all. We're going to pick two winners. Just pick random name. Boom. Spoony J FPV gets one of them. Congratulations, Spoony J. That's awesome. We're going to pick another name. Pick random name. Second winner is Stephen Pilcher. Stephen Pilcher is the winner of the second one. So congratulations to you guys, Spoony J and Stephen Pilcher. You guys are going to get two grappling hooks, one each. I will get a hold of you on either YouTube or on Facebook. If I can get a hold of you guys. Let me get my camera set back up here. That's kind of set up. Kind of crooked. But, congratulations to you guys. Hit me up if you want. Send me an email. It's GEARHEAD119@yahoo.com. Or you can find me on Facebook. My name is Eric Ingram, I-N-G-R-A-M. Or get me on Instagram. I'm GEARHEAD119 on there too. So however you want to get a hold of me, I can. We'll get with you, see if we can do some custom spool, something like that. But a big thanks to everyone for subscribing to my channel. Like I said, I'm beyond words that all you guys appreciate me and want to watch my stuff. So with that, I'm going to leave you with a little snippet of some more stuff that I've been working on. This was kind of a little compilation video that I put together. But I hope you guys like it. Stay tuned to my channel for more content, and thanks. We'll see you later.
Couldn't tell you, I couldn't breathe. I never knew that I was ripping at the seams. I couldn't hold back.